She says, look, baby, I'm a rock star. Grabs my own guitar, playing it upside down, dancing around in front of our TV. Can't see the ball game, so I just sway my ladder and say, you rock on, baby, I'd rather watch you anyway. But when you're done, can I come backstage and get you to sign your name on that Zeppelin shirt of mine you're wearing? I'd never wash that thing again. Yeah, she's my kind of crazy.
Joshua and Krystina are met here today to become one through the rite of matrimony. As the waters of the sea are vast, flowing, deep and endless, so may be their love for each other. May their love hold within it the essence of life and be constant, enduring, and limitless. They are today pledging their love and their lives to each other for all the days that remain to them. They celebrate their commitment to a strong and enduring relationship. And as the seas touch the many shores of the earth, may their love and their lives enrich everyone with whom they come in contact. Do you, Joshua, take Krystina to be your lawful wedded wife? And do you promise to be her faithful, loving, and devoted husband in sickness and in health, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, as long as you both shall live? Good answer. And do you, Krystina, take Joshua to be your lawful wedded husband? And do you promise to be his faithful, loving, and devoted wife in sickness and in health, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, as long as you both shall live? Joshua, if you'd please face Krystina and repeat after me. From this day on, I choose you, Krystina, to be my wife, to live with you and laugh with you, to stand by your side and sleep in your arms, to be joy to your heart and food to your soul, to bring out the best in you always, and for you to be the most that I can. Broken and never-ending circle symbolizes a commitment of love that is also never-ending. As often as either of you looks at this symbol, I hope that you will be reminded of the commitment to love each other that you made here today. As a token of mutual fidelity and affection, the rings will now be given and received. Joshua, do you have a ring for Krystina? You would place it on her finger and repeat after me. I, Joshua, give to you, Krystina, this ring as a symbol,
this ring as a symbol
of my commitment,
my commitment
to love, honor, and respect you. You would place it on his finger and repeat after me. I, Krystina, give to you, Joshua,
this ring as a symbol
of my commitment.
My commitment
to love, honor, and respect you.
To love, honor, and respect you.
Now, because you have chosen one another, honored each other with the precious gift of your rings, and pledged to love and care for each other for all the days of your life, lives, it gives me great joy to pronounce the husband and wife.
My kind of crazy.